I'm Coach. That is, who are you?
JT Horn.
JT Horn, yeah.
All right.
All right, all right. Woohoo, yes, it's early morning. Supposed to be a tornado day where we live. That's right, the wind's blowing all over the place. And we're going to have something pretty cool today. What's going on today at our house, JT?
We're gonna have Star Wars! Dun dun dun!
Star Wars? Well, we're gonna have a party. What kind of party are we gonna have?
My party.
His party, because what's happening?
It's a Star Wars party.
But what's going on? You're four right now. What's about to happen?
I'm gonna turn five in my party.
He's gonna turn five on Monday. Today's Saturday, so we're calling it his birthday weekend. That's right. Now, for breakfast, he wanted some bacon and eggs. You know, do you like bacon and eggs? Why do you like bacon and eggs?
Because they're so good and they make you strong.
So good and make you strong. I like that. Real strong. Let me see your muscle. Yeah, look at that muscle. Drinking that chocolate milk, eating that bacon and eggs. So we decided, because the tornadoes and all that weather, we needed to go somewhere quick. And we went to, check it out, we went to Panera. We went to Panera Bread Company, and Mama got her a four cheese souffle. I'll let you see this, four cheese souffle. And she ate some of it. She loves these four cheese souffles. Every time you go, they have to go, well, let me check and see if they got it. And they go, and they check. Anyway, she ate it up. Let me smell it.
Can I smell it?
Sure can. It smells pretty good.
It smells good.
It smells like a cake to me. What's it smell like to you?
Bacon.
It smells like bacon? It smells pretty good. I've had them before. They're real light, fluffy. They're very good. They're not filling to me. I like something a little more filling. So what I did is, I ordered myself a sausage, egg, and cheese sandwich on a, it looks like a dinner roll. They call it some type of like brochet bread or something like that, but it looks like a dinner roll. And just, mine wasn't that good. It's kind of dry today. It's like maybe it's sitting there for a while or something like that. I ate the whole thing already, so I can't show it to you. But JT has the same sandwich, but instead of having sausage, what do you have on yours? Bacon and eggs, just like you wanted. All right, show it to everybody. Show it up here to the camera. There we go.
I don't know if it has muscle in it, but it's pretty good.
Yes, let's see here. What does it smell like for everybody? What does it smell like? You think everybody else should eat one too?
Yes.
All right, there you go. Recommendation from a four-year-old about to be five to get the bacon, egg, and cheese sandwich from Panera. It's really good. Now, what I do have, you know, is the Panera coffee. You know how we are on coffee. We like our Dunkin' Donuts. Panera, it doesn't. Now, they don't do a bad job for just a straight black coffee. They have a light roast, and they have a dark roast. They have all your different roasts. It's really good. Let me smell it in front of everybody. Yeah, smells pretty good here.
Can I smell it?
I'm going to let you smell it, too. Smell it for everybody.
It smells good.
It smells good to him, too. So check out their coffee. They have a lot of really good drinks over at Panera. You like that? Every once in a while, you get a bad, you know, sandwich or something like that. They do some good dinners and everything. But it's pretty good. So Panera is a place to go. And what do you want to say to everybody? About to say bye-bye. He says he loves you. We love everybody out there who watches our videos, even those don't. So have a great birthday weekend.